next song, well, I was thinking about this song as we were kind of getting ready this morning, and it reminds me of, in Romans, I think it's Romans 7, I think it's 15 through 20, somewhere in there, where Paul talks about, I don't do what I want to do, and I do what I don't want to do, and it's also confusing, and I got these voices going on inside me. And the answer to all of that, and we talked about it in Sunday school too, this confusion within us is for God, for Jesus to change us from the inside out.
That's right.
We're going to do a song. I don't think it's all that new. It's the first time we've done it here, but it's called From the Inside Out. And just let this song be used in your life to be changed from the inside out.
Yes, Jesus.
Thank you.
open our eyes, you will open our hearts, that we can see what you want us to learn this morning, and then that we will be changed from the inside out for being at worship this morning. In Jesus' name, amen.